Today we are on the roof, trying to fix this working freezer. There was a leak on the system, so we just fixed the leak. We have fixed the leaks, now we are on the vacuum mode.